Hi, my name is Miss Jenny, and thank you for joining DC Public Library today for Disability Book Chat. Today, we're going to learn about two books you can check out from the DC Public Library. One with more pictures, and one with more words, both featuring characters with disabilities. First is our book with more pictures, A Splash of Red, The Life and Art of Horace Pippin by Jen Bryant and illustrated by Melissa Sweet. This is a nonfiction book, meaning it tells the story of a real life person, the painter Horace Pippin. Horace didn't grow up with fancy paints and pencils, but he loved to draw more than anything. After his arm was injured in World War I, Horace had to relearn how to draw and paint on his own with limited movement. He went on to become one of the most famous black artists of his time, and you can even see his paintings at several museums right here in DC. Learn more about his life and how he adapted to his disability to pursue his dreams in A Splash of Red, The Life and Art of Horace Pippin. Second is our book with more words, As Brave as You by DC's own Jason Reynolds. Brothers Ernie and Jeannie aren't sure what to expect when they visit their grandparents in Virginia for the first time, only that country life will be a lot different from the Brooklyn summers they're used to, especially with their blind grandfather who rarely leaves the familiarity of home. But as they navigate new friendships and the reemergence of sad memories, the brothers just might learn what it is to overcome guilt and the pain of family secrets by summer's end. Thank you again for joining the DC Public Library today for Disability Book Chat. Find more great resources to watch, read, listen, and learn at dclibrary.org.